I deleted the video because I thought it would work, but then it didn't. So I was forced to delete the video. I didn't have any time to dispute the claim. So I deleted it after less than a minute.